I'm Alok, and today I'm going to show you how to light a matchstick using simple nichrome wire. I have coiled it around some steel rod to make it compact. Then I take my regulated power supply and connect it to the 12 volts side through a ammeter here. Now I connect it to the power supply. You see, the ammeter is showing me 3.19 amperes at 12 volts. Now I take my matchstick. Yo. That's the way we light it.